How many animals do you take in a month?
Well, I would say on average we adopt out about 110 a month, so we probably bring about 110 in.
Okay. How many animals are adopted per year?
On average, about 110, on average.
What do you do with animals that are not adopted?
The animals that come here are here until they are adopted. So some animals are gone in one day, and some are gone in a month, and if some are here a year, they're here as long as it takes.
What do you do with the animals when you are crowded with them?
When we're overcrowded?
Yeah, overcrowded.
Well, I mean, we try not to become overcrowded. I mean, I can't accept animals if we have too many. But, you know, these rooms are set up to hold a certain amount of cats, and sometimes we have run over. So sometimes we have too many. We make room for whatever we can.
How many different types?
He's mad at not using a cat.
How many different types of cats breeds do you just have in one type?
Well, most of the time we have just normal domestic house cats, but sometimes, like this guy's a Siamese mix, sometimes we get some specialty breeds. We just never know what's coming. We never know what people are going to surrender.
That's it?
That's it?
Yeah.
There we go.